the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest, for the last 200. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. The first thing, the Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who we are. Before them, our grandmaster, so we fought them in the shadows. All of nothing's the Empire, and now the who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we problem is that place is locked up, maybe back and keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse. I believe I've made myself.
Yes. I'm simply trying to understand the reason.
You mean the official sort of business? Well, no. No, not really. Until next time.
I think the college is... It's lies. All of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. No? Well, then she hasn't gotten to you yet. But she will, and don't you believe a word of it. My problem with her, she's the one who has a problem with me. She's threatened by me, by my skill as a wizard, by my elegance and posture, by my superior good looks. But she is not going to get the better of me. Oh no, I won't let it get to me one bit. That's what she's after. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work. Tell you.
Kill. If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please let me know. If you would, please also... The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. Take a look. take a look. Illusion really is the least of... Oh my, that's quite a difficult question. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foe, they can turn the tide. There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Take a look.
Till next time. If only I could be free of the mundane day-to-day activities life so often requires.
The chanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Are you of the sort? I assure you that I shall be watching all very closely.
Well, new here too, eh? I hope that wouldn't be the only Nord. I should have known
before
better.
Before you even...
Until next time.
Yes, I... Does that cover everything?
I'd better get going.
I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward. Illusion is the least appreciated of the sources of magic.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
heap.
Let me give you a bit of advice.
There are some experiments, purposely. If you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's easier to... Meet me in my quarters. If you ever need something, especially something hard to come by, let me know. I've spent a long... I hope you've got some coin. Let's just take a look, then.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Mm.